number, man. 48 in New York. It's a very biblical number, and that's what I was dreamed of. That's right. In fact, I could have, I would have incorporated it into the song, but I just couldn't rhyme anything with 40.